In our topic statistics, now we will see median of continuous frequency distribution. Last time we have seen what is meant by mean, and we have seen three types of finding the mean. Means the first was direct method, second was the shortcut method, and the third was step deviation method. Now we will find the median of continuous frequency distribution. Here median is equal to L plus N upon 2 minus capital F divided by small f into h. So let us see the significance of the formula. That is, here L is equal to lower limit of the median class. What is median class? We will see afterwards. Then f is equal to frequency of the median class. Frequency of the median class. H is the width or size of the median class, and capital F is the cumulative frequency of the class preceding the median class. Here N is equal to summation Fi. So with the help of this formula of the median, we will find the median of the given data. So let us see the first example, that is, calculate the median from the following distribution. Calculate the median from the following distribution. So here it is given that class 5 to 10, 10 to 15, 15 to 20, 20 to 25, 25 to 30, 30 to 35, 35 to 40, and 40 to 45. And below the class, we write frequency, that is, frequency is 5, 6, 15, 10, 5, 4, 2, and 2. And now, we have to prepare the cumulative frequency table. So here first we will write in the first column class, in the second column frequency, and in the third column cumulative frequency or CF. CF means cumulative frequency. Your classes we have written here 5 to 10, 10 to 15, 15 to 20, 20 to 25, 25 to 30, 30 to 35, 35 to 40, and 40 to 45. So we must observe whether the given classes are continuous or not. If the classes are continuous, then there is no change. But if the classes are not continuous, then we have to convert them into continuous classes. Now here frequencies are 5, 6, 15, 10, 5, 4, 2, 2. And now cumulative frequency can be written as, write 5, frequency 5 as it is. Then 5 plus 6, 11, 11 plus 15, 26, 26 plus 10, 36, 36 plus 5, 41, 41 plus 4, 45, 45 plus 2, 47, and 47 plus 2, that is 49. If we check the summation of frequencies, that is N is equal to 49. Here the last cumulative frequency is 49 and the summation is also 49. So here N is equal to 49. Here in the example, in the formula, it is given that L plus N upon 2. Means L up, N upon 2 is there. So again we will find the value of N upon 2. And N upon 2, that is equal to 49 upon 2. And it is 24.5. 24.5. Now, the CF just greater than N upon 2. Cumulative frequency. We have to observe the column of cumulative frequency in which N upon 2 is 24 and greater than, means the cumulative frequency greater than 24.5 is a 26, and therefore corresponding class, its corresponding class is 15 to 20, and therefore 15 to 20 is the median class. Here I have given significance and I have told you that we will discuss about the median class. So median class here 15 to 20 is the median class, such that L is the lower limit. Means here L means the 15 is the lower limit, then the frequency of 15 to 20 class is 15. So F is equal to 15, that is small f, and frequency, here cumulative frequency of the class, that is 26, and its preceding median, median class. So it will be F is equal to 11, and we know the class width is 5, H is equal to 5. And now substituting all these values in our formula, median is equal to L plus N upon 2 minus F divided by small f into H, we will get L is 15 plus N upon 2 is 24.5 minus capital F, means cumulative frequency of the median class is 11, divided by frequency of the median class is 15 into H is 5, which is class width. So here we will reduce 5 1 5 and 5 3 is 50. Again, 15 plus 24.5 minus 11, it will be 13.5 divided by 3. If we divide 13.5 by 3, we will get the quotient 4.5. And therefore, 15 plus 4.5 is equal to 19.5. And therefore, median of the given data is 19.5. Now, we will see the second example. Here, find the median of the following frequency distribution. Here, wages, weekly wages in rupees are given, that is 60 to 69, 70 to 79, 80 to 89, 90 to 99, 100 to 109, 110 to 119, and below it number of days are given, that is the frequency of the given data is given. So frequency is 5, 15, 20, 30, 20 and 8. So likewise here all the frequencies are given, but it is seen that the classes given in this example are not continuous, means 60 to 69, and this 69 is not in the next column. So 69, 70 is there, so it is not continuous. So here we have to convert all the classes into continuous. So here we will write here plus in the first column, that is weekly wages in rupees, that is 60 means 59.5 to 69.5, then 69.5 to 79.5, 79.5 to 89.5, 89.5 to 99.5, 99.5 to 109.5, and last 109.5 to 119.5. So these are the classes converted into continuous classes. Now, in the second column, we will write the frequencies, that is 5, 15, 20, 30, 20, and 8. Here, n is equal to 98, means the sum of the frequency n is equal to 98. Now, cumulative frequency CF, here write 5 as it is, then 5 plus 15 is 20, 20 plus 20 is 40, 40 plus 30 is equal to 70, 70 plus 20 is equal to 90, and 90 plus 8 is equal to 98. Here n is equal to 90. Now n is 90, so n upon 2 is equal to 98 upon 2, and its value is 49, and therefore the cumulative frequency just greater than n upon 2 is equal to 49. And the cumulative frequency just greater than 49 is 70, and the corresponding class is, means corresponding class is 89.5 to 99.5, and therefore 89.5 to 99.5 is the median class. It is the median class. So therefore L is equal to 89.5, that is the lower limit of the median class. Then F is equal to frequency of the median class, that is 30, it is in the table. Then cumulative frequency is F is equal to 40 and H is equal to 10, that is the class width. And now substituting the values in the formula of the median, that is median is equal to L plus n upon 2 minus F, means capital F divided by small f into H. Here lower limit is 89.5 plus n upon 2 is 49 minus cumulative frequency is 40 divided by frequency of the median class is 30 into class width is 10. And here we can reduce 10 ones are 10, 10 threes are. After reduction, we will get the denominator 3, and 49 minus 40, it will be 9, and therefore 89.5 plus 9 upon 3. But 9 upon 3 means 3 ones are 3 and 3 threes are 9. So we will get here 89.5 plus 3, and that is equal to 92.5. And therefore, median of the given data is 92.5.